this is what happens when you fly up inside of a beacon. So first you have to go in the beacon and do this. Then you look up and keep on going. So it just looks like this little white dot in the center, and it looks infinite. But out of nowhere, it will just stop. That's what happens when you go inside of a beacon.